Joshua Powell, reading for Sam Mamma Mia. Donna, what's the rush?
The small matter of a wedding.
Oh yeah, about this wedding, you kept my bagpipes.
They scare off unwanted visitors.
Oh, you don't need bagpipes to do that.
I wouldn't. My bite is worse than my bark.
Yeah, I know. I've got the scars. You want to see them?
What do you want, Sam?
I've had an idea for an extension.
I don't want your stupid extension. What are you doing here?
You're living my dream, remember? The island? The Tervana? My dream!
Well, this is my reality. Hard work and a crippling mortgage.
Would you like me to take a look at the roof? It won't last through the winter.
I'll fix my own damn roof.
Okay, fine! Be a martyr! I've got kids. I know this is hard for you, doing this on your own.
Don't you patronize me. I love doing it on my own. Every morning I wake up and thank Christ I haven't got some middle-aged, menopausal man to bother me. I'm single, I'm free, and it's great.
No more carefree laughter. Silence ever after. Walking through an empty house, tears in my eyes. This is where the story ends. This is goodbye. Knowing me, knowing you, there is nothing we can do. Knowing me, knowing you, we just have to face it. This time we're through. Breaking up is never easy, I know, but I have to go. Knowing me, knowing you, it's the best I can do.